Yeah, we're back with the Mecha Eagle team. It's been a moment since I played them. Since I decided to get back on Ginyu, Zamasu, and then added Blue Gita to it.
Are you ready?
I think I played this guy before.
I'm not impressed.
That's the second hit. That was supposed to be the counter. Thank you. That was also. Surely he's not that guy. Yeah, so I was so used to playing Blue Gita that I was thinking, man, there'll be jumps. Get ready. Get ready. Get ready. He started to activate, why didn't he go ahead and shoot? Right. I know he didn't take those away if you get hit, but I thought that was only if you hadn't activated.
He's nothing in the face of my power.
Right here.
I am not impressed.
There's no such thing as a dirty fight.
I will lose. Take my lead. Watch this.
You're a silly man. You're a silly, silly man. The reflect came out, but the... JS Cassis.
Scale of 1 to 10,
you're
as good as
Now she has that one full screen. My super didn't come up. My super didn't come out. JS didn't come out earlier, that's what I started to say. Feels the thing with a 2-H. I thought he'd come in. Good ball. I forgot I used the bar and couldn't level one. But it's okay because you don't know what he's doing. See, if I was that Blue Jita, he could have been using Big Bang Attack and I wouldn't have been able to do shit.
The battle's about to start. Good luck.
I think my opponent's like 13 years old. And just look at that team. Yesterday. I'm coming for it, child. How do you feel? What? My team got count. Okay. Clashed.
Okay.
Where are my other Superman? I'm looking for the regular.
What are you looking at?
My turn.
Get ready.
My 2-H, seriously, yeah, my 2-H. I should have got him for sure. My counter? Because you decided to fuck around instead of doing a level one. Remember the Jiren would already be dead if he had fucked around. Demon boy.
Choke on this!
Nice, going for the grab.
Should I take it from here?
Oh shit, I was supposed to be 2-3-6. Is it? Yeah. Oh, fuck it. Why, Nate, why? I haven't done that in a long time. Probably just because it's been a while since I played Jiren. Man, I was doing so good with it. Sure, I was blocking low there. Okay.
I need to finish this fast.
Go! Try this!
Get out of here!
Try this!
Come here! Okay, yeah, pluck it back.
Try this! Get ready!
Go!
Try this! I'm taking this for you. Take this!
Take
it! I'll let you win this time.
You'll let me win this time. How nice of you.
Close to becoming the legendary Super Saiyan.
Vegeta! Win!
Alright, who's next?
Cell's neutral would not make me confident in his anchor abilities. That's just me. Certain characters I used to only play point until I blew Gina, I suddenly play anchor, but I don't know if Frieza would ever be a thing, or I don't know if Cell would ever be a thing but a point or a mid. My resist? That's your plan. I just wanted to.
There you are. On the way.
There you are.
Alright.
I just started. There you are.
I'm not impressed.
You are taking me. Right. Feels like you are proud of me. Get back here. Try this. I'll tell you this. Nothing in this world can compare with my power. Try this.
Alright, now we're getting things back on track. Sometimes raises can actually be a little annoying depending on what you do. Jumped at the last second. Did I jump at the last second again? I'm trying to guard kids with sort of... Okay, this guy is dragging us near death. And having tried to take out so. Trying to get those Dragon Balls, but it killed him anyway.
Now I can have some.
And then just go more straight. And then stick it out. Oh, dang.
You here shall be destroyed!
My spark is still. That's actually a pretty good idea. Whoa. I probably wouldn't have worked. Talking about you, Android 18.
Looking at.
Very well.
Master too much over there. Take it. I think I got it. Oh yeah, I got Frieza too. He's just pushing buttons too much. I should be able to get him with counters if I can do it on the ground. If I don't get Dragon Rush. He is looking for that though. How did she make that work? I count it. Well, especially my other combo was up in iron. Dragon Rush and Super Dash. How do you do that? And my Super Shield. Ah. All I have to do is sit back and counter his obvious shit. But I'm trying to throw JS, is that because Super Dash ain't crazy? I'll say one. I have never been one of your subordinates.
It's all or nothing. Let's go!
Well, you're an impudent one.
I'm waiting.
On my eyes!
Have to wait for a more chaotic moment. I said a chaotic moment. Just auto combo. It's working.
You think I'm failing?
So I try this.
Get out of my way.
Who's that?
I get auto combo too. I'll take my old enemy. Are you finally there to it?
Pathetic! Not bad! Shut up now!
There's no such thing as a dirty fight!
Shut up!
Remember who you're playing against. Oh, is this meant to move out a little bit? Ah, fuck, that's so stupid. All I had to do was run underneath him and that would have worked. He doesn't even have a bar. I just killed Frieza. Perfect. If I had ran out and level 3'd him while he was still in the air from his level 3, that would have been so perfect. But I fucked it up big time because I couldn't tell if I had dashed yet or not.